has risen. What the hell is going on?
On October 9th, Randy Orton lit a casket on fire.